All right, everybody, time now for some good news. We have got a lot of emergency responders to thank for their dedication to helping others, including our furry friends, our
dogs.
Yeah,
that's right. So the Park Fire in Northern California has forced thousands to escape. And when Trevor Skaggs, a search and rescue official, found a dog and her litter of puppies all alone, well, he knew they had to be saved. The owner of the dogs told the Butte County Sheriff's Office that he had to leave them behind when his truck broke down, forcing him to run on foot. Luckily for this Rottweiler family, Skaggs tracked down the location and found them alive. He got all the animals to follow him for a mile and a half back to the helicopter. He's like the Pied Piper. Now the puppies and their mom are being taken care of by the North Valley Animal Disaster Group. So far, the organization has taken in 145 animals.